Let's look at this question. Let f of x comma n be equal to 1 raised to the power n plus 2 raised to the power n plus 3 raised to the power n, so on and so forth till x raised to the power n, where x is an integer and n is a natural number. Okay, what is the remainder when f of 71 comma 35 is divided by 35? Okay, so effectively you have 1 raised to the power 35 plus 2 raised to the power 35 plus 3 raised to the power 35, so on and so forth up until 71 raised to the power 35. This is the expression, whole thing divided by 35. Now if I am looking for remainder with 35, I am looking for remainder with 5 and 7. Now for any 5 consecutive numbers, 1 raised to the power a plus 2 raised to the power a plus 3 raised to the power a plus 4 raised to the power a plus 5 raised to the power a divided by 5, you get your remainder as 0. So when you look at this string of 71 numbers, can you see you have 14 groups of 5 consecutive natural numbers? So the only number that concerns me is 71 raised to the power 35 by 5, and this gives me a remainder 1. So remainder with 5 will definitely be 1. Remainder with 5 will definitely be 1. Similarly with 7, 1 raised to the power a plus 2 raised to the power a plus 3 raised to the power a plus 4 raised to the power a plus 5 raised to the power a plus 6 raised to the power a plus 7 raised to the power a, whole thing divided by 7, will always give me remainder equal to 0. I have 71 consecutive numbers, so 10 groups of 7 consecutive numbers, remove that, I'm only left with 71 raised to the power 35 divided by 7, so remainder with 7 will also be 1. So if you're seeking a remainder with 5 is 1, remainder with 7 is 1, so remainder by 35 will also be 1. Answer is option D.